俺らのお別れ会をやるっつってこんだけ人が並んでます。
Got you.
But it was
hey.
It's right here.
Wagwan YouTube. 久しぶりのマイティグラン Wagwan YouTube です。今グランドクルーズの最終日、5日目。で今日はそこじゃない、フェアウェルパーティーということで、何て言ったの？マイティグランお別れ会、ジャンオクルーズで最後のっていうのを設けてもらって、でまあ12時半で昨日もね、クラッシュ5時半ぐらいまでやって、もうみんな寝たの6時とか、そんなに結構人が来てくれてて、ちょっと今、びっくりしたぐらい列がちょっと並んでたよね。
すごいです。
人が来ねえんじゃねえかっていう俺ら心配してんだけど、
大盛況です。
なんかダンスやるわけじゃないんだけど、すげえ人が来てます。なんかありがたい話ですね。でも間もなくスタートということで、考え深いですね。いやちょっと危なかった今、なんか組み上げてきて泣きそうになってた。危ない危ない。
Yeah man, big up Irish and Chin.
Definitely.
Family. Big up Mighty Crown family. Yeah, big up everybody who've been pushing reggae and dancehall and sound system. Straight.
Okay, good.
Reggae and dancehall to the world. Mighty Crown. Yeah, so we're a bunch of teenagers here. We fell in love with this sound system culture.
And talk about it.
So, it was all about cassette. That's how we got the information, you know, and we started buying Wooly Profiles, Papa, and stuff like that. That's how we kind of started out. And we used to hang out in like bars.
Hold on, hold on.
In 1992, that's the year when I traveled to New York City and take the sound system thing serious. And that's where I met Papa Koji. Yeah, and we started linking up all the dances and stuff, going to like Starlight and Billboard Bar, which was the mecca of sound system back in the day. You know what I mean? And then, annual event called Yokohama Reggae Sound. You know, that was our first kind of big event, but it got like maybe 150 people at first. Year 1997 was the first year when Mighty Crown took foreign
scene.
And as you know, 2023, Mighty Crown's gonna be retiring from playing Seoul.
Mm-hmm.
And our last show in Japan is gonna be our first ever reggae cruise in Japan.
In a Japan.
Far East reggae cruise.
Yep.
That's gonna be epic. That's gonna be sick. Of course, inspired by Junior Gang to big up the Marley brothers, Marley family down the whole world. Street. We were inspired by Jama Cruz, and it's gonna be an epic moment. If you never seen Mighty Crown in Japan, you just seen half of Mighty Crown. You know? So if you've never been to Japan, yo, this is the right timing.
This is it, people. Make sure to forward, yeah?
2023, July 15th to July 20th. 6 days, 5 nights. Yo, it's gonna be the most crazy historical moment. Once in a lifetime experience, you know?
Yup.
Yeah, man, big up Irish and Chin.
Definitely. Family.
Big up Mighty Crown family. Yeah, big up everybody who've been pushing reggae and dancehall and sound system culture. Straight.
Enough respect. Reggae and dancehall to the world from Mighty Crown.
One love, respect.
Now I know everybody came to get their hands on some merch, but we ain't fitting to just give y'all merch and let y'all run through the door. Alright? Give it up for Mighty Crown one more time, please. It's their last time on the Jamrock Cruise, and come July will be their last performance as Sound Men. Of course, the Mighty Crown brand will continue, the Mighty Crown business will continue. Mighty Crown also helped to open the door for acceptance of non-Jamaican sound systems. So the guys from Europe was able to come in, more sounds from Japan was able to come in. And what that did is it gave our hardcore dancehall arena an international feel. And that's one of the reasons why we can stand on the stage and we can have the Jabra Cruise Clash and you guys enjoy yourself being entertained by brown and black and blue and red people and white people, right? Mighty Crown is single-handedly responsible for opening that gate. Give them a round of applause again. So what I want to do now, I know some of you have been walking through the crowd and you guys have been asking for autographs, right? But you know, we Caribbean people were unruly, right? And I know some of the, you know, some of the other people were complaining they didn't want to get trampled and stuff and stuff and stuff. So if you guys want to get your book signed by Sammy, Simon and Ninja, I'm giving them some markers. We don't reach our merch yet, you know. Come and go, if I want to get the merch, I'm going through the door, right? So here is some markers. I want you guys to kind of make a line maybe over here, people, right? Yeah, can we do this? Can we just line straight? Thank you guys so much for coming again. We were wondering if we were going to get a big turnout, and I'm so happy to see that a lot of you respect and love Mighty Crown. Earlier, I introduced you guys to Ninja Crown, who is a definite key member of Mighty Crown. As far as getting into that juggling arena and stepping out of the clash and making the sound system more diverse. There's a member of Mighty Crown that many people just don't know, right? And they don't know because he's mostly residing in Japan. He doesn't tour with us all the time. But he is the link to Mighty Crown Keeping Foundation, right? His name is Papa Koji. He still plays vinyl, right? And he tours all over Japan just playing rubber dub dances. So giving us another section of Mighty Crown that just plays rubber dub roots parties. Give Koji a round of applause. He doesn't like to talk too much because his English is, you understand? But Koji, just pick up everybody.
No, I just want to say give thanks for the support always, you know? Now for respect. ありがとうございます.
Simon, don't just stick at the front row though. Like, give some in the front row, give some in the middle.
Yo, don't rush the team. I'm playing music as well.
Come this
please
side.
Don't touch my turntable.
No. No, I don't care if you gave it to me.
No, no. Don't violate the thing, please. One. Yo, you guys gotta pick one each.
Yo, listen, you guys gotta be fair as well. There's other people here. Look here, I'll change it.
Once you get one, if you get one,
Chaos.
Go back to your cabin.
Chaos.
When you get one, move your arm back. Don't fight it.
That not fixed right.
I'm not giving
you.
The...
There you go.
Good?
Yes.
Don't move. Shit.
Jamrock Cruise, and I'm honored to have here the one and only Mighty Crown, the Faish rulers here, with one of their last performances on the Jamrock Cruise, right? So this is a very historic and special moment, you know, apart from doing the 100th episode. I have Master Simon, I have...
Samit, you keep blocking me. What's going on? Samit, there, man, Samit.
Master Simon!
You know me already, Ninja Crown.
Koji, and the manager in charge,
Chin.
Now, folks, what has been like for you guys dominating the Sound Clash area and just dancehall?
Too late. Conversation to be continued.
Yeah. To be continued. Ah.
To be continued.
All right, yeah. Folks. Mighty Crown, ladies and gentlemen. Look.
Respect.
Good job.
Yo. Welcome to the Jamrock Cruise. 皆さん、お疲れ様でした。マイティクラウンチーム、アイリッシャン支援チーム、そしてウェルカムトゥジャムロックスファミリーの皆さん、ありがとうございました。ダミアンとダミアンのマネージャー、スティーブ・マーリー、ボブ・マーリー家にも心から感謝です。盛大にさよならをしてくれて、本当に感無量です。結構、グッと来ちゃって、もう何回も、やべえ、メガネとか思う。結構3回ぐらいちょっとクッと来ちゃって来てしまったりして、こらえながらも。感動的な場面もやっぱありましたね。まあ、はい、そんな感じですげえ楽しい旅でした。
ありがとうございます。